Hello, everyone. So I'm gonna stream Diablo 2 today. I'm just gonna stream some Felix the Cat, which is one of my favorite NES games ever. But first, let me see if I'm live. Oh, I am live. Good shit. Right. So yeah, Felix the Cat. It's awesome. It's a brilliant game indeed. It's, I think, the only one game I ever won a race in. Like there was a race once, and yeah, that's it. All right. I'm a bit tired, so it's gonna suck, probably. In terms of skill. I decided to keep the compressor, by the way. I mean, technical issues are always gonna be there, so fuck that. Might as well just keep the compressor, because it's good. It's good to have. Very nice indeed. Banana phone. He wants the nut bag. I actually haven't played in a little while since that race. I think I played afterwards a bit as well. Or like, shortly afterwards, rather. If I'll beat it in reasonably short time, I might stream something else as well. But I'm not sure if I will. If I will be able to beat it that way. I just hope there won't be too much robotic voice today, honestly. Just in general. Sometimes I forget that I can't jump on enemies just like that. Oh well. I don't remember if combo in actual gives you points. Oh, it does. Can get a bunch of power ups here. Oh, no, no, no. Yes. Oh, that's nice. Something. Whatever. What? Okay. few chances there. I've been thinking also of streaming Panic on Funcatron, maybe. If this is beaten. In a not very long period of time, so to speak. And I guess Diablo will be back sometime later. I don't know when. Oh, come on. Come on, Felix. Get in the platform, dammit. Did you just ride that bird? This is not the best thing there. I would have preferred the tank, but fair enough. The game might be a bit too loud, I don't know. Let me lower its volume a bit. Just in case. Or for maybe some quieter stuff, you know. Yeah, that's a bit too quiet. Yeah, that will do. Having a giggle, mate. This freaking level, I swear. Not quite my favorite level. Or generally the flying levels like that, but I guess I could do them. There we go. That's much better. At least I have some distance for this. Some range. I didn't really have And yes, for that long back then, I only had... And I only had it for like half a year, maybe a year at most. And I had this bunch of other stuff like Samurai Pizza Cats and of course the usual Battle Cities and Pole Positions, of course. It's good shit. Played with a friend all the time. Like Battle Cities and Tetris. All that. Pole Position too. I don't really remember too much of what I had the 3D World Runner, that one's really quite the game indeed. Damn it. Trying to brute force me, aren't they? Just gonna push on. Just guns blazing. And I have to actually watch the cartoon. He looks like a cat. I've only heard of it a bit. Oh, why? Why do you go there, Felix? Damn it. Come on. That's the tiredness kicking in. Still got life in it. Thought I'd get the second one, second power up afterwards. Get into the tank, Felix. Oh, never mind. I like how this was almost a leap of faith, but not quite. I could still see the cloud a bit. That's good. No! Damn it. Come on, Felix, grab your bag and fly out, damn it. But you can fall, Felix. Felix and his magic bags. Cheeky bastard. Wonder what's in his magic bag. Of course there's a fucking cannon, of course. That's reasonably smooth, I guess. I remember there's a freaking ice level, because of course there is, and that one's gonna be quite the pickle. Quite the pickle indeed. Shit, the hearts actually bounce off. Let's see what it is. Stop. Got one out. How did that hit me? Oh, no, I forgot that the health decreases by itself, which is kind of cool, actually, in a way. Makes you really want to seek out the freaking balls of metal. Lovely. Not actually even sure how related this game is to the cartoon, but I apologize if I don't recognize the characters, boss characters and such. I'm just here to jump and occasionally shoot. No, well, there's quite a lot of shooting actually, since I can't quite jump on enemies. You really gotta grab all them cat faces, because I think every 5 cat faces or so you'll get either balls of milk or heart. Oh yeah, swimming level. There's gonna be an underwater level as well. Why am I with a glove again? Come on, I had the power up, man. Damn it. Humble them. Boss. Trying to be really careful, but I'm probably better off just fucking swimming past it. No need to kill it necessarily. And I like how he's sleeping. I like he's sleeping all the time. Like when he isn't beating someone up, he's sleeping. Oh god damn it. Look at him just chilling. And when he isn't swimming. Or beating someone up, he's just sleeping. That's it. Isn't that just awesome? No, come on, man. This is my chance. Oh, so it's just one ups. Fair enough, there's like one power up with oh, on the bolt levels. I like how every type of levels has different power-ups. That's really quite nice, actually, quite cool. Oh, this part sucks. It's like a big angry cock. You get off! What is this even? Is that... What is this thing? It's not a fish, is it? I like the random checkpoints though. Well, not random, just like, lots of checkpoints. Lots of fucking up as well. Did I just jump on that fish? Or not the fish, the bird. The burp. I can ride the burps. Burps, the birds. If I really try though, because it's either you ride the bird or you die. You have two options. And you can also miss the heart. That sucks a lot. Especially when you have only one power up. Missing it really does suck. Yeah, see? I think I can really ride them. Not sure how freely. How freely I can ride them, because I don't want to really quite risk it, you know? Well, give me something, man. Give me power up, give me heart. Oh man, this level's like endless. It feels a bit like endless, in a way that it has those fucking signs everywhere. Oh, come on. Second one in a row. This part as well, because this is fucking all over the place. There we go, brilliant. Just kind of has those little islands with signs everywhere. Oh, that's the underwater part. Shit. This one has a few more power-ups. Good. It's like a submarine and stuff. We've got a turtle. Oh, fuck. Are you feeling it now? Dipshit. Thank you. I'll be really happy if there's not gonna be any robo voice during the stream. That would be great. It would be brilliant. I'm gonna check it out and be like fucking happy. It really will be that way. Let's go through. Oh, nice. That was rather convenient. I do say so myself, but I'd also die. Of course I would. Fucking die. Let's get in the bag. And that's the worst fucking outcome I could have ever had. Probably. Well, it really is. No power-ups was just hit him with a glove. What the fuck, man? It's probably better that way, to be honest. Get the power-ups and defeat him. Are you fucking serious, mate? Are you? This pussy sure isn't getting through. It's here. I sure do suck, though. God damn it. How close am I to the bonus room? And to my fucking timely death. Oh, I'm pretty close to the death, that's for sure. Plenty of faces. Okay, I'll take that. Good shit. Now do not lose it in 2 hits. As it exactly, that's how many hits it'll take. I like how the graphics just glitch out. In the face. Oh. As long as I have at least one power, I'll be fine. Cause the range is better on any power-up. And then I can get stuff like milk and shit. Keep myself alive. Oh yeah, you can also touch the Felix clouds, can't you? And get stuff. Okay, I see this being successful. A successful attempt. Oh, this pile of shit. Hell yeah, man. Fuck you, man. Fuck you. Yes. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. It's one of the more difficult bosses without power-up. I have no continues up, do I? I must have a tank, by the way. I think that's where I left off, on the normal level. Hold on to the previous normal levels. Fucking what? Nice. Yeah, just dump me out. Right, that's the exit. That's the exit from the bonus level. You know, when I play, I don't know if it's because of the way I hold the controller. It probably is actually, because I don't really hold it in a claw fashion like everyone does. My pinky starts to get numb and shit, and it's very annoying. I have to take a little break. Stimulate my pinky. It's rather annoying, to be honest, really is. Sometimes it is. But it's rather inconvenient sometimes. Or distracting, rather. So far, so good. That's a close one. I have no idea how I didn't lose the power-up just now. Okay, another exit. Shit. Let's kick some ass of that. Of another cat right there, apparently. I'm not getting any lives after 100,000, apparently. Shit. Getting some milk though. You guys like milk? highest level. That one's gonna suck, isn't it? In a way that there's just one power up. Nice. Right, give me a sec. Alright, I'm back. There we go. I don't even care about losing the power up anymore, as long as I stay alive, to be honest. I mean, yeah, I probably should care, though, because I will stay alive every time. Damn it. That was so close. You know, good thing that you can't really fall down anywhere. You can't fall to death. You just pop back up, which is really quite nice indeed. Yeah, I think I can ride the birds freely. Hell yeah. You can ride the birds freely. Sorry. Yeah, that's indeed pretty cool. Good to know. Thank you. Fucking hell! The music is quite menacing, isn't it? Oh, give me that. Oh, that's indeed not an exit. Shit, I thought it was an exit. Yeah, the music is menacing. I like the face submarine though, it's not sure, it's not submarines, that other capsule thing, whatever it's called. I mean, I forgot what it was called. That's so close, come on. Let's not do that again, shall we? Let's replenish the power-ups. Oh, well, isn't that just fucking tremendous? At least I got a power-up afterwards. Damn, that was... wasn't very pleasant, was it? Oh, is that the entrance? Yes, that is indeed the entrance. At least I know there's a hole in there. That's the best way to go about it. I can ride the balls as well. Hell yeah. Snowballs, I mean. God damn it. Oh. Oh. I've been thinking of streaming Mother 3 at some point, maybe. We'll see. Oh god damn it, really? Come on. Didn't get the milk. There are really a bunch of games I wanna stream and I don't wanna fucking die anymore and feel like a cat, come on. I need to pull myself together, please. And I fucking die on the same enemy, of course I do. Of course I fucking do. Maybe I can brute force it with power-ups. Probably not. Yeah, didn't die this time. Yeah. Oh, this one says Felix there, by the way. Maybe it says go fuck yourself. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do at this point in the game. If I really do lose all the continues now. Yeah, fucking lose the power up like a felon. Damn it. Yeah, last can. Oh. Well, fuck this, man. All these games from 92, by the way, which is. Yeah. I mean, and for NES, I think that's decently late. I suppose, I'm not sure. Maybe it's somewhere in the middle. I don't remember. But goddamn. Well, I guess I suck pretty fucking badly, don't I? If I was able to race in this game previously, not very long ago, and now I just couldn't fucking beat it. Not even speedrunning or anything. Which I will probably never do anyway. God damn it. Right, let's see. Let's see what I can, what else I can put on. Cause that ended way too fucking quickly. And not in a good way. To be honest. Right, let's see. And I might as well do Panic on Funkatron, to be honest. Just let me see. Let me update the title now. Yeah. God damn it, almost dropped the controller again. Well, not again, but rather yes. Kind of bumped it a bit. Actually, the only time I dropped it before was like I trip on the fucking wire sometimes. And yeah, once it fell because of that. Right, give me a sec. That lag, that small lag, makes it a bit more funky, isn't it? But I do need to update the titles. Yeah, that should do it. Might be a bit loud though. Yeah, there we go, that seems about right. Good shit. Yeah, this game, I fucking love it. It's awesome. Quite funky indeed. Little kid mode. Right. Tunes. Gotta look at the tunes. Okay, maybe it's actually a bit quiet. I don't fucking know anymore. Yeah, that is visible to you. Hell yeah. Funky Force. Oh fuck, right, I... Wow, isn't that just amazing? I forgot that two characters is indeed for the co-op, and it's not gonna be one character following the other. But let's just go for Toe Jam, man. Nice, super bottles. And I just wasted it, cause damn. Earthlings. Gotta catch the earthlings. Okay, they shouldn't do that, I really shouldn't do that. Oh, it's up there, isn't it? On that platform, yep. Jeez, shit. Okay, I'm gonna get some interdimensional doors first. Get one more try, though I'm not going to. I also don't remember how to exactly do things on those sponges. Aside from timingly jump, I suppose. I guess that's enough. Yeah. Haven't played it in a while. As always, really. Well, not always, but still. This will do. Damn. I like how There are underwater sections, just like that, and not as separate levels and such. Groove pad. Hell yeah, let's get groovy. Hell yeah. Wow, I suck. But it's good enough. Can I do it again? I think I can. Yes. Once more. I fucked this one up pretty hard. Maybe it's good enough. Yes, it's good enough. Good shit. Oh damn it, he flashed me. You fucking cunt. How dare you flash me? Literally just fucking flash me. Not even in the naked sense, so to speak. Not even in that sense. Barely. I could have continued though, probably. I doubt I would have. It would make sense. Bitch! Get into the bottle. Surprise, motherfucker. Jumping freaking ice cream cones, hell yeah. Give me some of that. Does it even matter if you hit the rhythm? Or if you just like have to repeat the notes, I wonder, or the buttons. Yeah, you probably do have to hit the rhythm indeed. That's good. Oh, that should be fine for the most part. Nope, still not super awesome. Ah, same thing. Fair enough. Yeah, I kind of at the start I fucked up. Oh. Get off. Rebellious kid. I like how I can rapid fire when I'm jumping. That was quite nice. And I forgot I can teleport. And there are actually a bunch of other things I can do. Like this. Yeah, that's a panic button. I just wasted. What did I? Yeah. Why do you jump in this direction? You should be more careful. Yeah, miss the gift, yeah. Fuck. Try again.
All right.
Hell yeah.
All right.
Getting the funk. And the points. I think I use funk to teleport, and I do have quite a fuck ton of funk. Funk ton, if you will. Yeah, funk ton sounds good, right? But yeah, I think the funk is to the left. I barely teleport though, that's why I have so much of it. Okay, anyway, the Earthlink is not there even. Though I do need teleports to access certain places. Dipshit. Doing some illegal jackhammering. I love when he goes down there into water. That expression. And yeah, kiss the fish to get the oxygen. The underfunk. Nice. Oh. Well, that's what we wanted. That's panic. And eat something while we do that. Panicking and eating, isn't that just fucking relatable? I guess. I can still panic though, but it's not gonna work. But he still does the thing. Alright. Oh, this dipshit. I hate this one. Get fucked. Yo, man. What? There's this thing as well. Hell yeah. And got the earthlings, all of them. Ah, oh, fuck, I didn't. Damn it, I didn't save the password, did I? Oh well, yeah, I'll probably beat this level and end it there. There is password system after all. This is amazing. Hell yeah. Got him good. Got the baseball kid in the sewer. Realistic as fuck. Oh, I think there's a secret here. Yeah. Unlimited coins. Into the lower funky town. Damn right. Nice. Gotta be quick for the presents. But there's also Funk Scan, which is this, and it's fucking awesome. You can actually bother them to the point where they'll just tell you to fuck off. Little guy, look who's talking. What do you have against me exactly? Every time he gets hit like that. Oh, that tree bugged out a bit though. Happens sometimes. He just kind of doubles. Huh. Nice earthling though. Those are really annoying, so I'm glad I got the panic button there. Whoa, you fucking what? Okay, let's use a funk vacuum. Got them all. Yeah. Yeah, that black and white though. Come on, Chrome Router. Right. Same shit. Yeah, the funk. The funk is going away. Gotta hold on onto the funk, you know what I mean? Oh, come on. God damn it. I wonder if I could jump off right there. Oh, never mind. Oh, I still can. Nice. Hell yeah, that was good. I think there's someone in the sewer, isn't there? Nope. Not quite. It's time to use the funk vac. Almost killed myself right there. Speaking of, right, there is indeed a naked dude. Well, almost naked. As an earthling. Oh yeah. Oh.
All right.
Oh my god, this motherfucker. I hate the ghastly ones, you know. I really do. The spooky, they give me the spooks. I wonder if I can vac him. Nope, I don't have any vacs, right? Fair enough. Really sucks that I can't just jump out of the freaking water. I have to go to the shore and then just go by platforms. And yeah, can't really quite control myself in the jumping as well. During the jump, that is. Fuck off, damn it. Oh, there are two of them. Right. There we go. Awesome. I probably would have, got to the shore just as quickly. Let's panic. Damn. Yes. Right, I'm not gonna do the secret cave now. Wow, this motherfucker is damaging as hell. Thank you. Still have to get one in there. But I can use a funk scan. Doesn't help. And there's another one up there actually that I missed. God damn it. You look at something real quick, god damn. There we go. Okay, now it's just right there, somewhere. Not quite sure that where it is. But first I gotta get the one in here. Got him. Oh, there we go. Brilliant. I got some ice cream.
Yum, yum, yum.
And cake. I think this is gonna be one of the last ones. Did I really miss one on the previous screen? That sucks. Let's find it. Okay, that's really far into the beginning. Gotta be really careful there, and I don't think that really did anything. Right, no. There we go. And platforms, man. All the invisible platforms. Missed a bunch of people at the very beginning. Oh fuck, really is a bunch of people. Well then, would you know that's the last bunch of people on this level? Oh, that was weird. Got through the earth there. Through the funk. I really can get through the funk there. Fair enough. And so nothing fucking happened. God damn it. So close. There we go. I get no password for that one. Well then. Well, I guess I can go fuck myself then. I do have the password for the previous level though. I'm just really getting sleepy right now. It's freaking 1 a.m. and all. So yeah, I'll be ending it there. On this funky note, so to speak. Well, isn't that just amazing? I forgot to align the capture there. That's not that big of a deal, I don't think. I forgot to align it from the Felix the Cat portion. Well, anyway, I'll see you guys later, and thank you for watching.